here from Newark. I thank American Red Cross and those who came to help and volunteer. It's very appreciative to be able to have smoke alarms in the house. My grandmother's 88 years old and she still cooks. And it's amazing how even when she goes in her room, she'll forget that something's on the stove. So it's such a relief and it's exciting to know that smoke alarms are in the house, upstairs, downstairs, to be able to know when something is going off, just to be safe. It's amazing just to be safe in your own home. So thank you so much, guys. Thank you.